Hello, 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 and welcome. Thanks for joining me. My desk is cracking a little bit, but thank you. Thanks for joining me for this ASMR Get Ready With Me. I have already washed my face and put on my various lotions and serums, so we're just gonna go in with a makeup look today. I don't know what exactly we're doing, but we'll find out together along the way. I have a bag of various and sundry makeup products in front of me, and every time I try to do any sort of something with my makeup, out of the bag in order to find what it is that I need. Every time, it doesn't matter. I try to reorganize my makeup bag every time to have certain products in a certain area, and it just never works. Okay, so the first thing that we're gonna do is the e.l.f. Gets sticky. We're going to use some eyeshadow primer because you can't just use one kind of primer for your face. That's ridiculous. You have to use multiple. My eye primer is actually running out. So we will apply it as we can. Too light for my face, and then we'll have to use bronzer to try and fix it. So this could potentially be terrible, but I guess we're just gonna have to see. Makeup crimes against humanity right now. This is like how I used to apply my makeup in like the early 2000s. The mid 2000s. use some bronzer. I also forgot that my palette broke. So that kind of sucks. That recently happened. And this is the palette that I use, like, every single day. So that's pretty annoying. behind my purple eyeshadow because I have purple hair right now. And that's one secret, is if you have fantasy colored hair, you can use eyeshadow in your eyebrows to make it match your hair. I do have a purple eyeshadow that almost perfectly matches. I have my purple eyeshadow. Fun fact, this palette is so many years old. You're not supposed to really use expired products near your eyes, but it's eyebrow, so it's close enough, right? Or far enough, I guess I should say. Okay. So let's go in. Just gonna stay with one shade to try and keep it easy. And I'll just use my eyeshadow brush that is really good for blending. Pinks, purples, and greens are the best eyeshadows for green eyes. Helps to make them pop. It's Rawssy on here. I'm not gonna lie to you, Jed. We'll do a little bit of liner, but I'm gonna just do like a little bit of dark eyeshadow smudge for my lower liner. Because I think that'll probably be the best. See if I can set this here. That gives us a wider eye look, or so they say. Go in with a lash primer for my eyelashes. It's essentially like a clear mascara. And honestly, it works really well as like an eyebrow gel too. So if you have unruly brows, you need to like apply it to the top and the needed on both sides. Because most of the time when I apply mascara to both sides of my eye as well. Since we are done with the mascara, I think all that is left is maybe a final pass of the powder foundation. Thank you. almost forgot. I have to do lip gloss too. This is a flavored lip gloss, literally designed for you to eat it. You're not supposed to eat it directly from the tube, but the flavor is a sparkling plum. Here, I'll take that back. Thanks. Thanks for holding on to that for me. So, what do you think? The final look? It's cute. You want to see it with my hair down? Okay. We gotta take the hair down. We gotta see. The finishing touch. The glasses. Thanks for helping me get ready. I'll see you again soon. Oh yeah, by the way, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube, because it's free, and I put out new